Hi, my name is Vladimir Kelava. I'm Agile Coach working at Schneider Electric. I'm in Schneider for 8 years now. I'm based in Serbia. My work is all about coaching, mentoring, training teams and individuals to work more effectively, productively. I used to deliver in-person workshops with flip charts, but I had to change my way of doing things as people are working remotely now. Yeah. So I decided to use Klaxoon to facilitate events because it enables me to engage participants and share knowledge. This is an example when I organized 4-hour Management 3.0 public workshop on a topic of delegation empowerment. I had 10 participants. Basically, I open one board and I prepare everything I needed during the workshop. I like to hide some elements on the board and unveil them as we go along. In this way, I can better focus and engage participants. Top center, you can see meeting agenda in a form of Kanban board. For sure, at the beginning, everything is in to-do and we as move on, we just move the ideas in other columns. For the start of the workshop, I always use some icebreakers. In this concrete workshop, I use Team Wood 3 Klaxoon template that I copied on my board. I also combine that exercise with personal maps. This is a nice way to introduce participants. On the right side, outputs of all exercises. I like to put some content on the board and participants can read it, and also based on that they can share their opinion and put the ideas on the board. After each exercise, we do a quick debrief of what we did. We are doing that debrief all together in one main virtual room. It's intuitive, it is easy to use, it's really easy to prepare. In the 30 minutes you can finish all preparations for your entire workshops.